Welcome back to another video, and today we're back with my promise. Remember in my last video, I told you guys that the next week that I would be making you guys another slime. Now this one is going to be butter, because the butter ruins my slime. So, as you remember from the last video, I told you I had pink glue. Here it is. And then we got red food coloring, pink food coloring, and orange food coloring. And yeah. So that's the thing going to be for you. Okay. Okay, we're right back. I'm right here and just right here. Gotta be good. Okay, don't touch. Later. Ooh, I don't want to start this glue real quick. Ooh. So cool. I just like thinking of glue. Throw it out. Now this pink comes out really fast, so that. So there, one drop. Orange. Look at that beauty. That is amazing. I want that color just like it. So now, one spoon of baking soda. Get it. I don't want too much baking soda. Sorry, my hand on my way. King for the red. Gonna mix that in. Ooh, I found a little water board. Start it with. Looks the slime kind of thing. He likes to think and get up. Oh my gosh, that about to overflow. Cool. shoes. We're going to use this. Not sure if we need it anymore. It's going to lie, but it's still very, very sticky. I'm going to add one drop of activator to the action to give my hands. Okay, let's get this. This being you, nice texture. Okay, hold on. Okay, it's all really pretty. More orange in the camera, but it's more pink off camera. So cool. Stretchy. I love these slimes. This is just because I have meat, but it's going to be a long time since I'm probably making this slime because one that gets like gallons of glue. This is clear slime. Ooh, oh. I'm gonna start trying to get off the hands. It's getting most of it off. Sorry if I'm quiet, but I'm very cozy. You guys have seen, I'm being very crazy. Ooh, nice cook sound. Oh, look at this, guys. Let's back this up and back. Put here. 3, 2, 1. Oh, it is so stretchy. Still kind of sticking though. So I got like extra bits of slime that got left out when I was using it. So get this out of the bowl. Okay. I told you that I was going to make a butter slide in the last one video, but I did, so I'm going to show you guys that real quick. It's that purple one. I've seen it. So here it is. Ready to see the stretch? Yay. This is what Mama Magic Clay does to my slime. Now I'm gonna be using more in slime I can. I'm just gonna use Dyson Clay. If you're a real expert slime guys, tell me in the comments down below what Dyson Clay is. If you are a real true slime lover like me. This stretch to this stretch. Tell me in the comments down below which one's your favorite. This light and shiny pink or dark and gloomy. Look at this mouse under my hands. This pink. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I love making slime.